Hello everybody, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hello. Anyways, today I'm going to be showing you my winter night routine. It is currently 6:35 p.m. So it's like the perfect timing. I don't want to waste any time, so let's just get straight into it. Okay, the first thing I'm going to do is tidy up and clean up my room. I feel like I'm always cleaning up my room, but it's just because it's always messy. Anyways. So I'm going to start off with just like my desk area and then my bed. We'll go on from there. All right, this is the bed right now. A little crazy. And this needs to be cleaned up. So let's start first with the clothes. Okay, I'm in my closet. I grabbed all the clothes from my bed and put them in here. So now I'm just gonna put them away. Sorry if you can hear the fan in the back. I can't find the remote, so I don't know how to turn it off. Anyways, I finished putting away the clothes. Now I'm going to put away the stuff on my desk and just like continue on from there. I'm not gonna focus too much on my bed area right now because I'm gonna sleep in it anyways. Let's get to the desk. We have no place to go. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Right, that's all I'm doing for the desk area for cleaning up. Now I'm going to go ahead and start with cleaning on my face. I need a helmet back. Okay, I got it off. Anyways. I'm gonna start off using my micellar water and two cotton balls to wipe off my mascara, and then we'll get to cleaning my face. I'm here, how's your guys' day? By the time I post this, you guys' day is literally just started. But anyways, how was yesterday? It was pretty fun. I woke up at like 7:45, I think, because I stayed up late. I stayed up till like midnight because I was editing. Anyways, but that's not good. So as I was saying, I woke up and then at 8:30, me and my dad went to the gym, worked out for about an hour, and then we got home, and then I took a quick shower, did my hair, got dressed, and then we went to a Christmas party. It was at 11 a.m. We didn't stay long, and then we went to these like random trails for somewhere, I don't know. Anyways, let's go wash up my face and do my skincare. Okay, just did my skincare. I washed my face and then I did some treatment gel and then I brushed my teeth and did some teeth whitening. I think now I'm just gonna sit down, write out my to-do list for tomorrow. I usually do this on my phone, but since I'm recording, I'll do it on my iPad. Basically just like plan out what I'm doing tomorrow and stuff like that. So yeah. Okay, I finished tomorrow's to-do list. Tomorrow, I have post Vlogmas Day 3, film Vlogmas Day 4, edit the video, and then I have to go to church and the gym tomorrow. Pretty simple. I kind of have just like a chill day tomorrow, which is fun. I'm going to end the video here so I have time to edit. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you all tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 4. Day 4, yeah. Bye. Since you tell me.